one of the things I found most difficult when I first got my Vibram Five Fingers was learning how to jog. Something that I do that helps a little bit with impact is to really concentrate on rolling my foot heel through the toe, and I keep my knees bent. So I'll just show you in a walk. If you do this kind of a step, this roll step, it really helps to strengthen your calves and also absorb some of the impact. So now we'll try a little jog down the back alley here.